In this video, we are going to know how to clean the evaporator coil of the AC unit. As all the air in the room continues to circulate through the AC unit, dust will start accumulating in the evaporator coil. If the evaporator coil is not cleaned for a long time, the evaporator coil will become blocked due to excessive dust, and the airflow through it will not go properly. Due to this, the required cooling cannot be achieved. Apart from that, it can also be a reason for the formation of ice in the evaporator coil. Therefore, the evaporator coil should be cleaned regularly. Before starting cleaning work, first turn off the power. Remove the front panel after turning off the power. Then, use brush or vacuum cleaner to remove all the dust in the coil. After removing all the dust, spray coil cleaner all over the evaporator coil. This coil cleaner is available at all hardware stores. After using coil cleaner, wait 10 minutes. In these 10 minutes, the coil cleaner will remove all the dust from the coil. Then, clean the entire coil with water. When cleaning with water, you can use service bag if you need. It is useful for draining water without falling down. While cleaning, be careful not to get water on the electrical components. After cleaning, if there is any damage in the fins, use a fin comb to straighten the fins. Then, clean the drain line if there is any blockage. Then clean and fix the front panel after the coil is dry. Then, turn on the power and turn on the unit. This is the method to clean the evaporator coil. If you clean the evaporator coil once in 6 months to 1 year, you will get good quality air and efficient cooling. AC unit also works efficiently for longer days. If the video was useful, please like the video and share this video with your friends too. And don't forget to subscribe to our Zebra Learnings channel. Thank you.